Hi there, welcome to another Shinryu for JP. This is Act 4, Chapter 6, Part 1. This is Lenora's fight. We will be facing a story boss, which was Day of Mind, so we knew what it was. And, yeah. As you can see, I'm bringing in quite a healing team. Lenora's overhead increases for every heal that happens. So the more healing, the faster that overhead goes up. Expect to hear a lot of Jill screaming. Yeah, let's do a quick burst heal. After every single one of her turns, Lenora will do a follow-up. We'll do a skill 2. Let's do more healing! And we're currently capped on her overhead at the moment, but we do have a BT, so that will be changing. And we're breaking through their shield. Unfortunately, her starting buff that starts at the lowest duration is her EX, and yeah, it's a bit awkward. Yeah, they got their shield back. And that should be shield broken again. Yeah. Beatrix is safe. All the brave games. Sorry, Jill, but I have Beatrix, you ain't getting through me. I'm a bit frustrated at the moment with a few other things, not this game, but other things. Let's get that cap increase again, shall we? Ooh, that spiked up in volume.
back.
And now we just... You're going hard. Halfway there. The fact that I got her over here to over 800k. Keel is almost out of there. Right, and Jill's at 1% with the healing at 6. As Retain comes in. Bye, Jill. Yeah. Don't know if this will kill, but I'm going to take the screenshot anyway. It probably won't. It'll probably be... Oh, no, it did. I'm glad I took it then. And yeah, that's basically the vibe. Like, I shut it down and... all good. Like, we just have so many tools and options. Like, so many. Did it an under half the turn count as well. That's nice. Anyway, I thank you all for watching and I'll peace out.